Did the Ravens overpay C.J. Mosley? Well, I'm sure you guys are wondering, why did the Ravens let him go? Well, they have their reasons, and as long as there are reasons, there's cons to this player. Now, I'm not someone who's hating on Mosley. I'm not someone who even dislikes Mosley. I just don't think he's that good. So to get right to the point, yes, I think the Ravens, excuse me, I think the Jets made a very bad move. I think they overpaid Mosley. Obviously they needed a linebacker on the inside. They needed a middle linebacker. And so the thing is, if they sign him to a 5-year, $85 million contract, this is way, way too much. Now, they have Sam Darnold as QB. If they wanted a linebacker this bad, I would have taken one in the draft. I mean, there's other linebackers on the market, too. I don't agree with this pickup by the Jets. It's too much. It's way too much money. I think people think he's a lot better than how good he actually is. We will see how good he plays. So it's a lot of this is up to him, how he plays with the Jets, how he plays in their system. It's not just, he can't just play the same, as he did with the Ravens. I mean, he has to get used to the system a bit. So he's still a little young, but at this point with a middle linebacker, you can kind of tell how good they are. So I think this is definitely way too much money. Now, this is 5 years, $85 million. Now, this is 17 mil per year. Now, apparently it's 51 million guaranteed. Even though he has 4 Pro Bowls in 5 years, I still think this is way too much. I mean, Mosley, I think he's a cocky player. I think he's like Kirk Cousins. Apparently, the Ravens wanted to keep him, but they didn't want to pay him that much. So it's the same type of deal with like what happened in DC with Cousins, and him going to Minnesota. So it's one of those deals where the guy's cocky. He could just not play well once he leaves. I think that was the case for Cousins. I think he was a DC guy. I don't think he fits in. I don't think he fits in the purple in Minnesota, just like how I don't think Mosley is going to fit in New York. I think New York made a huge mistake with this pickup. But anyways, that is just my opinion. Feel free to comment yours. And yes, that pretty much wraps it up.